Welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. We are going to do a quest I couldn't do before because I didn't have the water breathing thing. Now I do, so.
They did not know where the world ended or began. Then Dre crossed the plains and whispered her questions to the tall neck, but it shook its mighty head. From its height, it could see all the way to the horizon.
How was she not hurt after such a leap?
Going down!
Hair's unmistakable. He's the one that gave those bristlebacks a run for their shards.
3 months. The sun has truly shined upon us this day.
I should go to that dig site Gendis mentioned. Clear out those machines and look for any clues on this mobile cover system. These must be the machines that Gendas and Rashavan were talking about. Machines' jaws, if they could swallow me whole. can get it from my stash later. Fix the override for wide maws, so I should be able to use it now. I'm clear. It doesn't look like there's much here. But these ruins drop into the water. Better check them just to be sure. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues.
Perimeter.
Erica, the mobile cover prototype is in the vault. All three keys are required to override the lockdown. Can you bring me the one from your security console right away?
Okay. Just don't get killed before I get...
Erica? Erica!
Sounds like I need three of these keys to get to the mobile cover system. There's coordinates for another console on file. I should check it out.
Thank you.
A break from the rain. Good. Full, but my stash has room. Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it?
with me. Going down.
Okay. Gotta grab the drone's data.
Damage.
These are the coordinates I got from the console I found. Which means there should be another one somewhere around here. I can override scrappers now. Turn one against the others. Somewhere inside these ruins. Another console.
Needs our security key to get the mobile cover prototype out of here. Get to the console and get it out of here. We have a second enemy contact incoming. Another Horus. Someone call in that goddamn airstrike.
Another access key that never got to this prototype. There's coordinates for a third one nearby. Maybe I can find it.
No.
here. There's got to be another one of those consoles around. Nothing on land. Maybe I'll find something underwater.
Outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it your... Uh-oh.
Well, Don was a real charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. That's three access keys. And... another set of coordinates. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place.
Thank you.
think I can pry my way through those rocks. Looks like a facility used to be here. This place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. I just have to follow the coordinates. Takes care of that. Now I just have to get to the vault. I can grab this from my stash later. This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
Aloy keys detected. access granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get me first, the airstrike or the Horus. Spent my career on the mobile cover project. Really thought I could get it to someone who could use it. I know you'll never hear this, Lily, but you told me so. I love you.
Another sad ending. I should look for the mobile cover system. It sounds like at least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendas found. I'll want to know what happened here. I'll shake it as I go. See me?
much. Some type of sickness came over their lands.
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this. To help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray. And your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Let's take a look at this thing.
You finally gonna put your muscle where your mouth is?
Yeah, I got nothing to tell you.
Go to this old shop and trip over one of the stupid wires.
Feels right. Time to test it out.
What do you mean? I'm hating every second of this adventure.
Thank you.
all your blaze.
Hey! Brother! Been looking!
So almost 3,000 steps to get to the final. Well, final, but the last one that I know where it's at. I think it's complicated. Anyway, because I think it'll be complicated, because if I have to catch Hephaestus by going to various vaults, quadrants, whichever. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe if you did. Notification bell's there for future videos, and YouTube will suggest some past videos for you. Thanks again. Bye-bye.